There were 3 drug peddlers who were arrested and 22 gm heroin was recovered from their possession on the Srinagar-Jammu National Highway last Saturday. Police identified them as Sharik Ahmed, Jahangir Ahmad Zardar of Kishtwar, and Sohail Khan of Jammu. Jammu Kashmir has been targeted by drug peddlers to destroy the young population who are already the victims of India and Pakistan's expansionist politics. Young's population is the future, but in Kashmir, they are populating graveyards.